Hello friends, here in this video we are going to see the concept of deflection, what is deflection and how to get the formula for deflection. Deflection, it is defined as the physical deformation or change in shape of a member. So this is the definition, that deflection, it is defined as the physical deformation, or we can say the change in shape of a member. To understand this, here I'll draw a diagram. Now suppose we have a rod. This rod will have diameter D. The length of this rod is L. Now, on this rod, I'll assume that the load which is acting is tensile, that is a pull type of load. Under the action of this pull type of load, the diameter will go on decreasing and length will go on increasing. So this change in shape is called as deflection, and deflection we can get it from the formula of strain. So I'll say that mathematically strain is given by, it is change in length upon original length . So therefore strain is equal to, change in length is nothing but the deflection, so it is denoted by delta L, original length is L. Now if we want deflection, so I'll keep deflection on one side, and it is equal to strain into length. Next I can say that from Hooke's law we have a formula that as stress is directly proportional to strain. So stress is equal to Young's modulus into strain. So therefore I can say that strain is equal to stress upon Young's modulus. So here I'll put the value, deflection is equal to strain is stress upon Young's modulus multiplied by L. Now this stress, it can be written as load upon area. In the numerator we have L, in denominator we have A. So finally I arrive at a formula, that is deflection is equal to PL upon AE. This is the formula of deflection. Your P indicates the load which is acting on the member, L is the length of the member, capital A, it is the cross section area of this member, and capital E, that is the Young's modulus for the given material of this member. And once we know all the values, we can calculate deflection by using this formula. So in this video we have seen the definition of deflection, concept and What is the formula to calculate deflection?